What up, what up, Big Dig? Excuse me, dang.
Wait, what?
Alright. My final series, which is just called Theater Rhythm. And I don't really get it. I don't know the theming behind it. Hi, Sayai. Well done clicking on first. Hope you're having a good day. Summon type is so cool. Are they the only summon? Oh, Yuna. The magic summon. Well, I need healers usually. What type is Vincent? Ice cream break between Rogue Legacy runs? Dude. That sounds like a good weekend if you ask me. Shit. Oh, Vincent's magic as well? I might like Vivi more. Nah, I mean, I do. Vincent's cool, but Vivi, like, he's... likable. shit. Who's my favorite healer, though? What kind of ice cream? It has to be Ignis. I mean, I do love Aerith. Yeah, I already have a 15 representative in Noctis. Love Noctis. Honestly, I think I'm gonna go Summoner. How cool is that? Now between Vincent and Vivi. You know what? What? How is this magic better? No, I have a 9 representative, and I have a 7. crap. There it is. Sayai, what kind of ice cream? I didn't see it. I don't see it still. Jeez, shit is hard. This is my plan. Dang, I suck. 7 to 9 months away from Rebirth. Currently can't think of a game you want to play more. Same next year. perhaps the beginning of the year or so, you'll come up with something. You already know I'm hyped. Man, I remember I wanted to do all Steam achievements in a 7 remake. Before that, I don't know if I'll make time for that, I guess. Too many shit to play, bro. I still gotta do like a lot of setup for hard mode. With that said, I haven't even looked at his Steam achievements list. I have not finished 16 yet. Depending how Genshin goes, I might jump into that after tonight. Later tonight, I mean. Game's fucking long, dude. Fuck. I am looking forward to beating it. I'm curious how I'm gonna feel about post-game stuff or cleanup of things I missed. Not sure yet. This is interesting. Weird.
Whoa.
I don't care about the collector cards though, but I don't know, seemed good. Cool medley, dude. That's the FF10 motif, I believe. I probably missed a bunch of motifs in there. Oh, this is a long song. This is FF13. We'll be right back. I wonder if this is supposed to represent 14. This is my jam, dude. Holy, what the? Yo. Oh shit. Was I effing up that much? Dang. Didn't even realize. Well, at least I get to listen to that again, because I was at the very end. That was awesome. Love me some nonsensical distortion, dude. Distort me, daddy. Hey, Francis. Welcome. Hope you're doing well, friend. Thanks for coming by. Hope you're having a good Saturday. She's good to hear my obnoxious voice. Good to see you come by. Yeah, sorry I don't have any viewers to actually click through and follow you. Yes. Yes. That's hard. Dang. This is sick. This series is nuts. You know what they say, there's always some truth in comedy. So I guess I am pretty sick, huh? I didn't even let go, game. Yo, fight with Zmor? This is gonna be sick. You already know. Crazy hard for being not the highest difficulty. I rock your world? I don't know what to say to that. No, I don't. Thank you for always saying something nice, though. Not familiar with this song. Not even the basic form, I mean. Not the dubstep mix. Both, I don't know. Like, what is Red Wings from? It's like a Zelda motif, it seems. It feels like. Oh no. Oh. Whoa. You would love to play this game? I would personally highly recommend it. I don't know if it's because I love Final Fantasy music so much. I wonder if somebody that doesn't care about Final Fantasy would enjoy this game a lot. I'm sure they would, but to the same degree, I do wonder. Actually, don't know how many Final Fantasy you've played. I know you're playing 12 right now, actually. Which. Has a lot of very different music compared to most of the franchise. Nah, I don't think I'm doing very well. It probably looks like I'm doing well because I'm surviving, but it's because my characters are high level, so I have a lot of room for error. It's the truth. I'm not downplaying myself. It's true. Regardless, good or bad, it's really fun. Yeah, okay. All right. Oh my god. Holy fuck. So cool. Mataya's Cave. I was always familiar with that song because of the Black Mages performance of it. But that arrangement was definitely wild. It's super cool. This is weird. With the actual vocals, I don't know. It's good. Fuck. No! Gee, this one's really, really hard. A lot of mind games. I love that Genova melody, though. That's so hard, dude! Oh my gosh, the ending part! I can't get it down. I'll give it one more try and then I'm gonna lower the difficulty. Dang. Oh. My brain cannot keep up. Bro. I did worse that time, even. Okie dokie, game. You win. Man, even for, like, the lower difficulty, this is really intensive. This is, like, the seventh battle on the big bridge iteration. So many big bridges. Oh my god.
Oh! Oh! That's... What? There's no way!
What kind of insane human do you have to be? Dang. The other one, like, it let you get towards the last quarter, huh? This one, it doesn't fuck around. It gets you right off the bat. The first note, like, is on screen before there's any sound whatsoever. Despite all of the iterations, that one was still unique and dope AF. Almost there. Special arrangement. The title is so nonsense. All right. Scoozy. I stayed up super late and then woke up to play more video games. I mean, did yard work, but... was waiting for them to do something like that. Can't trick me, game. No. I had it reversed. Dang it, Bobby. How do I have 50% health already, man? Dang. Oh my god. Clear with a perfect Jane. Fuck out of here. Another special arrangement, TFBL. This is opening game. I don't know what it's called. Oh, cool.
him.
One more summon engage. What the heck is that? Claire?
What the heck?
Like, Redfield? I don't even recognize that. All I see is thighs. This is gonna be dope. They always give Seven the special treatments. What the? What the? Reno looks so dumb. Okay. Jeez. And the last one. Chaos Strikes. Your bounty of Rhythmia has cleared chaos from across space and time. Prepare yourself for the battle ahead. What the fuck does that mean? This shit. Thank you for hanging out, Francis. This is a long-ass song, too, and it switches up so many times. Throws you off hella hard. But it makes me happy, like, hearing all of my favorite songs in one medley. That's impossible. No! Dude, I'm so close! It's like the last couple of notes and I blow it. Dang. Focus up. I always fuck that up. Thank you, Diggs. It's all good, man. I played 16 yesterday for 5 hours with probably almost 3 hours worth of no one chatting. So, you know, it's all good. But thank you for, you know, being concerned or cautious about it. Hi there, Okome Cloud. Nice to meet you. This chart should be an 11. Dude, it's fucking wild. Yay. That was so good. Jeez. Like, one of the best series accidentally saved it for last. Or maybe it just doesn't unlock until you beat everything else. I don't know. I think I just forgot about it, though. Oh, credits? Yo. Oh, and a cutscene? Look at all the airships. Oh, I didn't know that. Okome. It ended up being the last folder that I played. I saved 8 for last, but then I realized there was one more. GG, thank you. still a bunch of DLC content I gotta play from other games like Nier, Secret of Mana, etc. But those will be another day. So many characters from other games too, like Chocobo's Dungeon and Agito, even 13-2 and 13-3 and Advent Children. They added as much as they could. It was really fun. yeah. For sure, the characters are ugly. It's not enough to bother me, like, it doesn't affect my enjoyment, but for sure they're ugly. Yeah, also true. Stupid little 2D PNGs. Sixteen will come. I wonder, actually. I mean, no doubt, right? Both 16 and this, like,